Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the
becomes the lead jammer in control every subsequent pass for each jammer. They get a point for each opposing player. Inbound now. First clue for the Hail Marys is Green Baby.
That's right, Chick Kessels, and you're looking for the star. And Mason Hoskins is a working role that is replacing the star. But then he puts the star right into your jammer. The first one out of the pack, inbound, into your lead jammer. We have a track cut coming in. Call on the hot pepper for the Hail Marys.
First penalty, that's 30 seconds in the seat. Meanwhile, in control, Brandy Baby, both jammers are out. 8 points on the board, and calling that jam is Brandy Baby. Fast action, 30 seconds between each jam. Lots of penalties, we'll try to call them out as hot as we can. Look in the program for information about the players, rules, and all the good fun stuff that we do.
That's right, Joe. How many first timers here today? All right, we will try and explain it to go to It's a pretty fast game, but that is great train. Now, get the leading jammer
with the star for the Hail Marys. Played by Sassy, rookie this year, moving up from the junior program. Tex Norville's quickly calling it off. That is the advantage of getting out and early as a jammer. So if you get the player to lead, they are able to call that jam off at any point, or they can go 2 minutes. In that case, great jam got a couple points calling off the process. You get right back in the box.
That's right. You're following along, you understand? You follow the star.
There is a test at half hour. There is not a test. Great trade back on the line, second rotation. As quickly as
we have a four-arm penalty called on the Hustler Jammer. jammer in the one jam. Hustlers trying to eat the clock down now to release their jammer. Randy Baby jamming in the most for the home areas.
This will be a forearm penalty. Pivot for the Hustler Feetball. That's 5 points for Gravy. Jammers both back in contention on the track. Direction of play penalty on Sassy for the Hustlers.
Again, Sassy was our junior derby skater, aged out of the program at 18.
That's correct.
Breakout player last game for the Hustlers, but that was the whistle.
So for all you new folks, one of the penalties that's confusing is direction of play. That player must be engaging with the other player and hitting in the direction that Derby states, not the opposite direction. If they turn or move that way, that is the direction of play penalty. That caused the penalty. So there you go, right back into it.
Yes, penalties can be tricky. It takes a little time. So, great train by number 1, the Hail Mary. Hail Mary is with 37. Alley oop!
Now, Hail Marys. 56-23. for another official review.
This time for the Hustlers. In this first half, Calgary is a 66, Hustlers with 27.
That review is for the cut call on Purple. And it's ready to go first. So speaking of cut calls, one goes to ready to make for the Hustlers. So that last official review was another not overturned cut call.
Instagram, find us at instagram.com.
Jaber's next, but right now he's staying with him. Shot. Quickly hits. Quickly decides to call it off.
How long did they get to do that?
A lot of short jams, which is using up the clock a little bit different than normal. Kind of like several passes and trying to get back those points and get those as much as they can. Mary's mile ever still up
7-9-5. That's right, Chip Queso. Fun. There we go. Y'all understanding what's going on? All our new folks out there? You getting it? Yes? Thumbs up? All right. Show up, thumbs up, Jim. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. jammer for the Hustlers. So we are still in a power jam.
Out of play penalty on Sassy. Meanwhile, power, I'm sorry, 5-point jam for Brady Baby.
So how they use out of the penalty box. There's a large leak in the inside against her.
Great action here today. We are winding down this first period. Again, 129 for the Hail Marys, 45 for the Hustlers. 14-point jam. Here we go, back into the action. Lead jam for Freight Train right out of the box. Penalty also being called on another Hail Mary.
So this will be the last game in this first half of this first period. We still have 30 more minutes of gameplay. Freight Train screaming through the pack, knocking down blockers and putting them on their own.
Nurse Gillian out, 5 points on the board for Freight Train. She calls it off, looking to take her Hail Mary into halftime with this